It's good to know you're also an appreciator of the NieR. My first experience, it was with Automata in 2018, I think, that stream was. And it was very good. But yeah, certainly glad when this was remade. So I didn't think I was ever going to be able to play the first game. But this is, other than the side quests, this is turning out to probably be my favourite one. Does the main quest show anywhere? Get a memory alloy. I guess just somewhere. But Automata is also very good. I want to replay that one at some point after beating this one to re-experience it in a different light. Or what else? Yeah, all those esports categories, I just didn't vote on any of those because I don't know anything. That was like half of the votes were esports and junk. Great, video games are more like real sports these days. No fun allowed. Well, not quite, just no fun for me. Because I don't care about the esports scene. Gestalt, was that... That was like the... second version of the first game, wasn't it? Or was Gestalt the original version? I don't know. Because wasn't there like the original version and then a different version of that with more in it or something?
The elder brother postponed his joy for the sake of his sibling. You think he was ever truly happy?
Just making his little brother happy would have been enough. That's what being an older brother is like.
Gun. Tower of Guns. I would like to play the original someday, though. Partly I'm curious about what the combat was like, because apparently it was not very good.
Who cares if it's smart when it can smash you into a pancake?
Pancake?
No mere machine can hope to prevail against our intelligence and skill.
Yeah.
Wow, thanks, Book. I feel so much better already.
Why did we wake you up? God. She's a real downer. But she's also one of the best characters in the game. This party is very fun. But yeah, what was I saying? Yeah, I want to experience Papa NieR. And the panties on his face or whatever. Young NieR is alright as well, I guess, but... How do I throw? Not placed down. I think I remember seeing Reptiloid doing this bit specifically, very briefly. Oh god, look at this maze. Not really though. Oh, it's not. I remember a lot of bomb carrying to doors and only barely making it, sometimes. Pick up the balls. Through. Good. They remember to add the interaction of breaking the boxes. Hopefully the volumes are okay now as well, so we can truly appreciate the music while I'm blathering on. What's that? I don't know. Some random thing on the floor. Wait. Oh, no. Last time one of these came out, I thought I pushed it by walking into it, but no. Oh, the Western version, that was it. Well, I guess that was it. I knew there was something different about it. Goblin arse! These stomach noises are getting mighty annoying. Hunger. Why are you even giving me bombs? There's nothing to blow up here. I I'm finding that the hardest thing to remember in this game for me or something is remembering to use all the magic, because there's so many buttons for them. Control, F, and Q. How are you supposed to remember to press them? They're all over the place. Yeah, I guess her being your daughter instead would be even better, because like brothers are protective as well, but being a parent is extra protective instinct, maybe. Or something. He also seems a bit more grumpy than this near, maybe. But I think I said that last time when I saw a clip of him. And someone said he's not always like that. There's already enough grump in this game as is, with Kaine and Vice. Ah! Jet burners! It's like those flying robots from Automata. But better. Because these ones aren't trying to do anything spoilery that I guess I shouldn't talk about. No, I think I've already warned earlier in the playthrough that I'm probably going to talk about Automata sometimes. So if anyone is still watching this playthrough on YouTube later at this point in the thing, I'm sorry. I thought Emil was a robot for a moment. I want a NieR 3. I want to see how they connect the worlds. That's one of my favourite things in series, when they like make references to previous games in the series. You see returning characters and visit old areas and see what's changed and stuff. Just like the desert town in this one, not that it's particularly recognisable in this, I find. Oh yeah. Like that kind of thing. Like sending death threats and stuff to a voice actor, I just don't understand sometimes how people can be like that. I don't understand how anyone's brain could be that stupid. Like, I don't want to call people stupid, because clearly they got some issues up there and you probably shouldn't insult people with issues, but like, well, just, it doesn't compute how someone can think sending death threats to a voice actor would do anything, as if they had any involvement. Lava pits. Wait, can I actually go down there? That looks like a death hot metal, but it might be a metal grating that you can land on. What am I gonna do with this? Probably have to move it past all these holes. It's like crystal maze. Hang on though. Oh, what? I'm stuck now. Wait, what? Yeah, played or watched much? Okay, I'll try and avoid Automata spoilers then. Wait, what? Oh. Yeah, go for it, it's worth the risk. Oh, it worked out. But how does Kaine feel about you? Is it one way? Then again, it does say love between, not love towards. I was wondering if that grate was going to collapse under the box. That was a test. Do I have to do this? Am I supposed to be... Ah, the camera's stuck down, so I can't look up there. I guess I don't need it up there. Might as well go find out where I'm supposed to be sending it before I send it. Hmm. get a bunch of stuff down here. Wait, do I even need to drag those ones? There's so many. Ah! What we found out. Nothing up here. Dented. Probably because I just hit it with a spear. Wait, what did Bot do now? 2%? Wait, what? Why do you want to love a meal? He's a weird skeleton. With a dodgy grinning face, head. Oh. 0%. That's alright, she's mine. I think there's... I don't know, actually. I don't specifically remember any zeros, but I feel like it has come up before. If not love, then respect. Yeah, we did have some hundreds. Look at all the grindability in this locale. Oh! Oh! I keep getting sucked down the holes. But then on a day-to-day basis, I do generally gravitate towards nice hot steamy holes. They're nice for delving inside. I guess I'm not taking any boxes over here, I don't know. Why are there pushable boxes? Oh. Bloody... Or is that just a shortcut back? Is there anything in there? I think it has a cooldown, maybe. An unannounced one though, I guess. What the gasp? Love Butt. Oh! We need to find out how much love there is for Butt. Yeah. That's the problem. It's not that it needs a cooldown. I mean, not that it has a cooldown. It's that it's too hot for it to stay cool enough to function. It might work now though, because it's been a minute. Oh, not anymore! Infernal nicked it. Oh, big blue orb attacking my rear. I couldn't see your blue, I have a Kainese blue. Not that avoiding attacks really matters all that much. Hey, there's a titanium alloy. It's nice that the rare drops stand out as a different colour. You get to feel all excited when you see them. Uh-oh. Why boss music? Hello? 'Cause big penis! No, it's a robot. It looked like a big metal penis from the side. Ah! Oh! Slightly homing. Oh, never mind, it's almost dead. It's almost dead already.
Ho there, adventure. Are you no doubt pondering my dangerous orbs flying in your general direction?
That's a lot of boars. Damn right I am. I'm always dealing with dangerous orbs around here. Nom. Thanks, Infernal. There's some tinks in this music. $78. That's pretty good. a pretty good number. Now I'm gonna do but. Salazzle, actually. What? Fuck you. Right, I'm getting rid of Moobot. What a bloody bullshit. You've insulted me for the last time. Now what? I'm stuck. Jammed. Well. There we go. So those boxes in there were completely pointless, I guess. How the hell am I supposed to get a ball all the way over here? Oh. Now they come out. Someone open the door for me. Ah! No, hold the door! Oh! This is impossible, actually. I'm sorry. Okay, good. Yeah, you can have Nep. She's moldy, and she turns into weird objects. Imagine, you're having a lovely night with Neptunia, and then she turns into a motorbike. What the hell is that girl's problem? Wait, am I finished down here? Did I go in there? Wait, that's the elevator. I don't think I went down here. Clockwork tunnel. So make the cock work. Last point, someone should make a Castlevania. Whoa! Make a Castlevania parody game where there's a cock tower instead of a clock tower. I don't know if I like broccoli. Is there any point going over here? This is extremely slow. What have I done? Send me back. Okay, good. I wanted a souvenir. Nom? Motorcycle granny. The worst thing in the series. Maybe it's good they cancelled the manga after all. Or whatever. It's not cancelled, but might as well be. Oh! I guess out of context that is good. But even with context, game makes no sense, as is typical of anime girls. Wait, did I do the thing? Was this for the weapon kid? I don't remember. Something was for the lighthouse person, but something was for something else. Oh dear. Wait, links? Oh right. Oh right, because it usually doesn't actually send as a link. I was confused why it got caught by the auto mod this time. But yeah, it's only VIPs that can send links. You can find out how much someone would weigh if all they ate was ass. Ask me. No. I also eat pizza on occasion.
That's some pretty impressive stuff you found.
Damn right it is, and it's mine.
I'll start upgrading your weapon right away. And since you did me a favor, I won't even charge you for it.
Why? Free upgradage of all my weapons.
Well, actually...
Yeah. I think it's his back, isn't it? The reason he keeps going on long hiatuses is because he's got a bad back. which is understandable because you're probably leaning forward over the drawing thing the whole time. So someone should probably invent better art equipment. They do have those standing ones though, don't they? Maybe they don't use those in Japan much or something, I don't know.
This is gonna take a little more time than I thought.
God,
hurry
up.
No sense in you waiting around. I'll send you a letter once it's ready.
Oh no, is the courier gonna come find me? Somewhere out in the
that
world.
Would be great.
No, this isn't Scrim.
No sense in you waiting around.
That would be.
By the way,
what
can I help you with?
Strength and weapons, I guess. Look at all these weapons. We don't need this many to exist. Wait, isn't this the one I'm using? Hell yeah. Yummy! I think that was the axe I was using as well. Sure. Might not be. Oh, and I can do it again. What the hell? It goes from 442 to 729. Bling! And it's got another level. Someone didn't balance this game very well. Oh.
Come back soon.
Oh, I won't. I've got all the weapons I'll ever need now.
It appears we have some free time on our hands.
When have we not? Woof. Boom boom and good good. Oh, that playthrough's over, unfortunately. It was a good. It was boom boom. Boom boom good good. Wait, delete quote. Did you typo? No, I don't know. I don't know, man. What's that? Oh! Scrolling in chat just continues to be impossible. It teleports around. What the hell is that? Why is she turning into that now? I don't understand Neptunia. It's the weirdest anime I've ever seen. Why are they called doggoos anyway? I guess forest? I don't know. It probably doesn't matter.
Popola said we might be able to find something in the Forest of Myth.
You will forgive me if I seem less than enthusiastic about such a trip.
Yeah, as long as we don't have to do reading, I won't mind. But I bet we will have to, because that's the gimmick of the forest. So look forward to a lot of my voice, apparently. Oh wait, I'm constantly talking on stream anyway, pretty much. No wonder I need a hydration. Neptunia. Oh yeah. I forgot her name is Neptune, not Neptunia. Whoop. Ugh. Broken everything. Why do these not take damage? As in not much. They're the first enemies in the game. Oh. Oh wait, they're the armored type. Vile axe. Ugh. That damage is absolutely vile. That's pretty good. Heavy weapons, the choice against armor. As in the weapon of choice. I guess it can still be balanced with the big damage because you're never going to hit anything because it's got rubbish range. Oh, oh god, there it is.
I've never seen a shade this large around here.
The quest thing.
Be careful. This is a formidable foe.
How do you know? We haven't started fighting it yet. Oh yeah. Dragon quest. Nah, that's alright. Every game and everything needs slimes as the first enemy, including Dragon Dreams. There's too many slimes in the main game now. It's four different varieties in the first map alone. Ow. Ow, actually. Alright, guess I've got to be careful. Guess I actually have to try and play the game properly. Oh. Absolute nonsense is what that damage is. Can these mini fellas go away? That's too many bullets. Bloody Toho's got nothing on this. I can't break through, even if I use the boost. Ow! Chop, chop, that's really cool. Chopping through all the shots like that. Right. I've made it. I've reached the destination. And now I can... Boy. Probably die in one hit when it punches me. Take years. It's alright, it's the same moveset as he was when he wasn't armoured. So I can use the old strategy. Oh. Might as well throw in some spears as well. Chop. Music. That's why I don't mind it taking forever, because we get to hear more of it. Stabs. Oh! Oh, arsehole! Stole all my stabs. Sure, if he was. What the hell? Didn't get rid of my spears that time. Whatever, they didn't do enough anyway. Wow. Everything's gone tits up. That's alright, I'm always maxed on herbs anyway. I can't see over your massive woobs, Kaine. Get your big ones out of my face. Is he speeding up? Yeah, gotta have my stabs. Oh. Tiny kobold fighting normal sized person. A shurka. Obtained the one-handed sword, Labyrinth's Whisper.
Stupid trash getting in our way.
Yeah.
It
It's hard to imagine a shade being here.
No, it isn't.
It's almost like it was waiting for us.
They're everywhere.
They can't be that intelligent.
Oh, really, now? Can you truly say so with all confidence? The tactics of the shades grow more intricate with each passing year. It would not surprise me to see them setting elaborate traps for us before long.
They better not.
We better wipe them out before they get too smart.
And you better wipe your ass.
We won't be able to live in peace until we take out the Shadow Lord.
Nah, I took the parry off pretty much at the start of the game because I knew I was never going to use it. That ain't my style, but it probably would help. As well as using different types of magic, but I'm not a mage. Unfortunately. Look at all the hugs. Pokemon as a final form as just male. I don't know, but there is Salazar. Oh, not again. No, it's alright. It has meaning to be brought up this time, beyond just my own horniness. Salandits can be male, apparently, but I think Salazars are exclusively female. It doesn't make sense. It's mighty odd. Excuse me, are you saying this game isn't fun unless you're using magic? Vespiquen. And I guess, well, I'm gonna say there's also Nidu, Queen and King, but they have the different gendered Nidorans anyway. Ah, Psycho Bold. Psycho Kobold. There's a fun picture actually that's, well, I'm gonna say making the rounds, but not exactly.